Hello guys, Prince Charming here. And you know, yesterday we did this awesome live, and we're gonna do another awesome live today. Just watch, it's gonna be so much fun. I'm gonna need y'all to come and support more, and I'll support y'all. Because of this coronavirus stuff, it's going crazy. It don't make no sense. This is just extra. I don't like it now. I want people to stay safe, healthy, because I don't want to be stuck in this house forever now. I better go talk to the president, the governor, or something. Go say, we don't want to be stuck in the house anymore. Because if they can do that, and they can do all these advertisements that saying, oh, help get rid of COVID and you can help do such and such. Come on, those are advertisements. Wasted on money. So I know y'all playing with me now. Wasted money on advertisements. We can do better than that. USA and a whole bunch of other countries could do better than that. Because we can raise money to find a cure. That's what we need to do. We need to find a cure for it. Thank you for the one viewer that just popped in. See, we need to find a cure for the coronavirus, because I don't like to see in all of these advertisements saying, hey, we can help stop coronavirus. Like, if you're saying we can help stop, why are you doing so many ads when you could come be raising money for the homeless, saying, oh, let's get the homeless to, you know, get them a nice quarantine spot and everything. Make sure they don't get sick. Because if we don't do that, and then they have to make sure all the area is scanned and clear and everything, and they want to make sure that nobody else in the area doesn't have the coronavirus. Like, come on, we're going to have to go to the homeless, because we're going to have to tell them, we're going to have to help them out. Come on now. So, back to what I was saying. It's Prince Charming's Live right here. P-R-Y-N-C-E, baby. You already know what it is. And today, we're doing Prince Charming's Live concert. Woohoo! Come on now. I see y'all. Some of y'all, my supporters there. I see my supporters and stuff. I like how y'all support me and everything. Y'all support me, I support y'all. So, I think that's how it all works. So, if you want me to sing a song, I got y'all. Go ahead, just type it in the chat if y'all want me to sing a song. Because y'all know I'm an entertainer. I sing, I rap, dance, act. Y'all know what the deal is. So, here, I'm on YouTube, and I want y'all to type in the comments what y'all want me to sing. Come on now. Come on, I'm waiting for y'all. Y'all tripping now. Hold up. Let me start with my song, okay? I'm going to start with my song. Thank you for the viewer. Two viewers. Hey, if y'all want me, pick a song. Y'all pick a song for me to sing. I got y'all. I'll look up the song right now and I'll sing it. Trust me, I could probably learn it in like 50 seconds. Y'all type in the song y'all want me to sing. Go ahead. I got y'all. Type in the chat what song y'all want me to sing. And how's y'all day going? I'm just asking y'all, how's y'all day going? I hope y'all day is going good. I really hope so. Hey, type in the chat what y'all want me to sing. Because I can sing it for you now. Come on, if y'all saw the other live, it was lit. It was fun. Just go ahead, put in the chat what you want me to sing. Because I could probably sing it for you. I'm going live now. Come on now. We got to do better than this. Come on. We got to do better than this. Come on, we got this. Show Baby Prince some love. Come on. Give me some hearts and stuff. I got y'all. By the way, I'm not stuck at home doing nothing. I'm actually doing lives and actually creating songs and stuff. So, I can't wait for y'all to hear my songs and stuff, because I know it's going to be lit. So, y'all be ready. Stay tuned to Prince Charming over here, because I know it's going to be so much fun. Here, let's see. Y'all want to see? Y'all want me? Hold up. Y'all want me to sing a song? Go ahead, put it in the chat. Put it in the chat. Put it in the comments. What y'all want me to sing? I got y'all. Here, hold up. We're going to start off with some holy stuff. We're going to start up with the Holy Ghost and stuff. Hold up. Let me get my microphone and stuff together. Okay. Prince Charming in the building. Woo woo! Okay, I see you. I see you. Thank you for joining my live right here. Hi, Miss Cam. Thank you for watching my live. I am just singing and singing and singing. So, put in the comments, what song do you want me to sing? Because I could probably sing it for you. But I'm going to start off with a holy gospel song that's going to get your day started. So, let's do this. All right. When I say walking, everybody say walking in the grace, all right?
Okay.
One, two, three, four, eight. Walking, walking, walking in his grace. Walking, walking. Okay, I can't hear y'all.
Walking,
come on. Standing right here and I'm walking in his grace. Yeah. Walking, walking. Come on.
walking. Come on, walking. See, I'm standing right here and I'm walking in his face. Walking in his grace. I have God faith. Don't need no gun at my waist when I'm keeping the pace to run his race. It's by his grace, mercy, and favor. Jesus is my savior. Mary went into labor. Trial, tribulation, and the testimony too are the three T's. Followed by test and faith to keep the pace. And we all know we have to save the race. Yeah. My dungeon in Malik, I'm causing identity, but I'm bomb and they come in Prince Charming when I sing and when I sing. I feel it in my mind, body and soul. Malik, music never gets old. Just hold it to my album and soul. They will always be proud of me, go. Never fold this hole. I'm rocking old soul. I can't be sold. It can't be sold. Cause all you know is God broke the mold, yeah. Walking. Hey, walking. I can't hear y'all. See, I'm standing right here and I'm walking in his grace. Yeah. Walking
in his grace.
Walking
in his grace.
Yes, I'm walking
in his
grace. See, I'm standing right here and I'm walking in his grace. Enjoy little things alive. Lots of hugs and lots of love to the one above. Yeah, enjoy little things alive. Lots of hugs and lots of love to the one above. Yeah, enjoy little things alive. Lots of hugs and lots of love to the one above. Yeah, getting to little things alive. Lots of hugs and lots of love to the one above. Hello, hey, walking. Yeah, I'm walking. Hey, I'm walking. See, I'm standing right here and I'm walking in this grace. Yeah, walking. Thank you, walking. See me, I'm walking. See, I'm standing right here and I'm walking in his grace. Yeah. I come from Dan and T, but I'm bombing. They call me Prince Charming when I sing and when I sing. I feel it in my mind, body and soul. Believe music never gets old. Just hold it to my album and soul. There will always be a plan to me go. Never fold this hole. I'm rocking on a roll. I can't be sold. Cause God broke the mold. Yeah. Walking
in his grace.
Yeah, I'm walking.
Walking in his grace.
See, I'm walking.
Walking in his grace.
See, I'm standing right here and I'm walking in his grace. Peace. AKA Unique Malik, you already know what it is. PRYNCE Charming is in the building. Prince Charming here. That was me and my mom's song, Walking in His Grace. Because, you know, Sunday was yesterday, but we can make Sunday be every day if we choose to. We just gotta let it be and let the Holy Spirit take place. So, that was Walking in His Grace right there. How y'all loving that song? Because I know I love that song because that song just brings in the spirit of me and it brings the spirit into other people. Because I can see the kids, when I'm singing the song, they say, walking, like I see that. Like, that's nice. That's happy. That hypes me up. So I know that should hype y'all up. Okay. So I got another song that, you know, I wrote, me and myself, Prince Charming, I wrote this song by myself. And it's called Tripping, like you tripping, because all these people worry about what I'm doing and stuff, and why am I doing this and why am I doing that, and y'all trying to copy my flow. No, I got my own style within. Come on now, y'all can't be doing this. We need to go help people out there. It ain't time to be worried about who doing this and who be doing that. Like, come on now.
You tripping.
And why y'all tripping on me? Yeah. You tripping. I'm 40, I'm coming up on my mean. I'm folks and I'm trying to stay humble. Yeah, you tripping. Yeah. Some people, they be dying. Some people be crying, but you tripping. You tripping. Yeah. I got the bag now. Baby, beautiful girl, can you please get my number? Yeah, why you tripping on me? Why y'all tripping on me? Yeah, I'm hitting the folks, I'm skipping. Yeah, I don't trip. Hey, I get the bag now. And why is y'all tripping on me? Yeah, why you tripping on me? I'm trying to play slash. baby, and you burn it hot like summer, like the summer. Tripping on me, yeah. See, I am not no bot, so you about to get by, yeah. Some people lying, some people daddy dying, yeah. So y'all gotta be grateful, y'all people out of celebration, yeah. You tripping, you tripping. Yeah,
why you tripping on me?
Why you tripping on me?
Why she tripping on me?
Is it because I'm helping my community? Yeah,
but I started
when I was three. I started when I was three. Reason why y'all tripping on me? Don't, yeah. Make money in my pocket. Hold up, in my pocket, yeah.
You tripping?
You tripping?
Crumble.
Yeah, 40 y'all catch no fumble.
And y'all just mad because,
yeah, I'm helping my community. Hitting up folks and I'm trying to stay humble. Yeah, you tripping.
Beautiful
you drunk, yeah. Can you please get your number? Yeah, you tripping.
You
know, you tripping. Until I become the 2028 candidate.
Yeah, and y'all
vote. Yeah.
You will be repeating
all my quotes.
Because I'm a
triple threat, and that's a bet. Yeah, you tripping. Yeah, you tripping. Yeah, you tripping. Yeah, you tripping. You tripping.
You tripping on me.
Yeah,
because it's not possibility.
Hold up,
it's reality.
Yeah,
or maybe it's because
I don't use profanity.
I don't go sleeping.
What they say, gossiping is every day.
Just is that the reason y'all tripping on me?
Why you tripping? Why you tripping on me?
And why are y'all tripping on me? Yeah.
Why are you tripping on me?
Tripping on me. Yeah.
Why y'all tripping on me?
Yeah.
Why you tripping on me? Why you tripping on me? That was tripping on me. Why you tripping? By me, myself, and I. Prince Charming! I hope you guys liked it too. I hope y'all liked it. Hi, Miss Claudia. Hi, Miss Kim. Hi, Miss Keisha. Thank y'all for tuning in with Prince Charming. See, I got more songs. Okay, so I see the comments down there, and I like it because it's energizing, and it's confidence. It's boosting confidence. So I want y'all to comment what song y'all want me to sing. I might not know it, but I promise you I could probably learn it in like 30 seconds. Trust me. I got y'all. Because yesterday, a fan of mine, they had requested me to sing a song. It was called Ringing Bells or something. And I didn't even know it myself. But then I went and checked it out right here. It only took me like a couple of seconds. And then I learned the song. So I think it's called like Ringing Bells or something. Something like that. Y'all probably know because it's probably way older school than I think. So here, let's see what I can do. Let's see. Come on. I thank you guys for tuning in with Prince Charming right here. Thank you. I love you guys. I love all y'all. Thank you for tuning in with me. Come on. Let's see. Here, I'm going to go Sam Cooke. Hi. Wait, let's see. Let's see. Cook. Instrumental. Let's see. Go ahead. Sam Cooke.
Domino's now.
Come on. A commercial better come on. Come on.
So you can safely get
come on.
While you stay at home.
Love you too. Thank you. Okay. I was born by bring over. And a little taste. Oh, just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come, yeah. Oh, yes, it will. And see, it's been too hard living. I'm afraid to die, cause see, I don't know what's up there beyond the skies. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Come on, say it with me. Oh, yes, we will. Yeah. And then I go to the movies. Then I go downtown. But see, somebody keeps on telling me, don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, we will. But then I go. Help me, please. But then he winds up knocking me another down on my knees. Carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know change. But I know. Oh, I know, but I know a change gonna come. But I know, oh, I know, but I know, oh, a change gonna come. Oh, a change. But I know a change, oh, a change gonna come, yeah. But I know a change is gonna come. yeah, but I know a change is gonna come. Thank you. That was Change Gonna Come by Sam Cooke. So, come on, bring in the people. I know y'all love me. I love y'all too. Come on, comment a song that you want me to sing. Come on, any song. Be a challenge for me. Go ahead. Comment any song you want me to sing. Go ahead. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Go ahead. Y'all can tell me. I'm not afraid. I go up for a challenge. Go ahead. Tell me what y'all want me to sing. Comment the song that you want me to sing. Because I guarantee you, I can sing it. Hello. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Go ahead. In the comments, comment a song that you want me to sing. Come on. You can comment. I'm not shy. Go ahead. Comment whatever song that you think I can sing. Go ahead. I'm up for a challenge. Comment whatever song that you think I can sing. Hey, everybody. Hey. Comment whatever song y'all think I can sing. Go ahead now. I'm not afraid for a challenge. Go ahead. I'ma just sit right here. I'ma just sit down and wait for y'all. I'ma just wait. Go ahead now. Go ahead. I'm waiting. I know y'all want me to sing something. Go ahead. Type in chat what y'all want me to sing. I got you. Go ahead, I got you. Comment in the chat what y'all want me to sing. Just comment any song. Any song that you know right now off the top of your head. Any song that you want me to sing. I got y'all. I'm looking at the chat. I don't see nothing so far. I don't see nothing. Go ahead. Y'all supposed to hype me up. Come on now. Come on. I see y'all. Come on now. Comment. Go straight to the comments. Type the song that y'all want me to sing. Oh, it's called Joy Bells in My Soul. That's the song I was singing yesterday. Hey, Miss Kim, I know you're still here. Thank you. Thank you for still staying. Thank you. Thank you very much. Wait, comment what song that you want me to sing. Any song. Oh, wait, hold on. I think I got a song. Real quick.
I'm about to see, I close my eyes, can't see no either. Amazing in the valentines, make every day your birthday, and every night your valentines.
Cause we, a child that we can be, somewhere in the climbing.
As long as
you're around,
I'm
fine.
As long as you're around. I swear everything's gonna be just fine. I swear that we can take some time. From anywhere, baby, I don't mind. Come in my suit and tie. Can't get away without you and I. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Can't dance away without you and I. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Can't dance away without you and I. Da da do do, ooh, da da do do, ooh.
What song y'all want me to sing next? I got y'all. Come on now. I could do this all day if I chose to now. Don't leave me hanging here now. Go ahead. Don't be shy. Comment. Comment what y'all want me to sing. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Come on now. I'm waiting. Come on now.
When you donate plasma,
commercial. Tell me about it. Commercial. Tell me about it. Come on. I know. I like this song. It's called "Call Out My Name."
We found each other. I helped you out of a broken place. You gave me comfort. Falling for you was my mistake. I put you on top. I put you on top. I claimed you so proud and openly. And when times were rough, I made sure I held you close to me. So call out my name. I call out my name when I kiss you so gently. I want you to stay. Stay. And though you don't want me, then why can't you wait? Yeah, cause why can't you wait till I fall out of love and call out my name. Hey! Call out my name. The dreams on my way, girl. I be on my.
I said I didn't feel nothing, baby.
But I lied. I think I just cut a piece of my soul for your life. I guess I was just another pissed off. You made up your mind. You just wasted my time. You're on top. I put you on top. I claimed you so proud. And openly, baby. And when times were rough, when times were rough, I made sure I held you close to me. Julie, go out to you stay.
Yo, why can't you stay tuned? And though you don't want me, yo, why can't you wait? Yo, why can't you wait till I fall out of love in your car, my baby? Call out my name, yeah, I'll be on my way, girl.
I told you, girl, I'll be on my way every single day when I tell you, hey, hey. You don't understand what I'm trying to get in your brain. I'm trying to get it to the message of your head. You gotta understand, I love you, baby, from the bottom of my heart. Just like I love the strawberry sweet Pop-Tarts. You're my loving and everything. I love you so much. Just call out my name. Call out my name.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
For your time, I just want to end this out in a quick prayer. Thank you, Lord, for having us here right now. Thank you, Lord, that you know that you are keeping us safe in your arms, and that everybody who has the coronavirus and people who don't have the coronavirus, make sure that they are safe in your arms, and everybody who stays safe in their travels, that you will bless us in our days that we live, and that you will bless us with many treasures and everything, and give us eternal life. Give us eternal life, Lord, because we believe in you. You are a God, our Messiah. Even if we know that one of our friends are going through depression or anything, or if they need help, if they really need help, Lord, we thank you so much right now. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Amen. Amen, live. Can we get an amen? Can we get an amen? Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you, live. Thank you for your love and your care and compassionate. But at the time, I'll see you guys next time.